Alright, so we're making the pork belly rub. Got a tablespoon of paprika, a tablespoon of onion powder, garlic powder, and a cup of brown sugar. Sift that up. Set it aside. I gotta grab my pork belly and gotta cut the fat off the back of it. And then I'll cut it into 1-inch cubes and I'll roll it in this guy. And then we'll throw it in the on the screen and put it in the oven for about 3 hours on 275.
Anyway, cut the fat off pork belly. You know, we have to tip it down this, but cut as much as you can off. It doesn't have to be perfect, but that's good. It's not cooked down enough. I've never cooked pork belly. I've eaten it. It's delicious. I'm going to keep this fast enough to cook the potatoes. Good thing enough. I'm going to put some onion pepper too. And I'm going to murder it a little bit. It is what it is. I'm gonna keep this up. No, hold it.
Cut it into 1-inch strips and then cut it into 1-inch cubes. Cutting's not the greatest, but it is what it is. Throw that all in there. I'm using about a 3.5 pound pork belly. Probably less than that once you cut the fat off of it, but that's how they made. That's the name of the game in the meat market, I guess. I don't know. I'm not a butcher, obviously. You can see about my cutting skills. I just went down to the market this morning, bought it, and yeah, so maybe you shall see. I'm sure it'll be tasty either way. I'm gonna put my cuts up. And then the next one will be even better. I'm just going to mix up with that brown sugar and that'll clear it up. Put it in the oven. It's reduced temperature. Got to preheat over there. This is paprika and brown sugar mix. This is called candied bacon burnt ends. So, should be tasty. We shall see this evening. Oven's up to temperature. Make sure we get all that bacon, put that brown sugar in there, and that bacon. Work really. I'm gonna have my rack about the cookie sheet so that air can get in there, we can cook a little bit better, but it smells good. Smells a little bit bigger than others.
Alright, my pork belly's done in the oven. Now I'm gonna take them out.
Look at that pork belly.
Leave that oven going for this time being. I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna throw some honey and maple syrup over the top. And then I'm gonna throw some butter in there. and enjoy.
Look at that bacon belly.
My pork belly in here. This is what it looks like inside. Mm. Yeah. Now we're gonna throw a little bit of. Mmm. Dang, that's good crust. A little bit of honey. I mean, maple syrup. A little bit of honey.
Nice and warm, buttery, candied. Smells delicious. Wish I could put this on the video, but I can't. So, I'm going to leave some of these up for the boys, take them out of the snack, and I go pick them up, and then leave some for my house. So, make candied bacon pork belly. Burns it inside. I didn't know. Probably could have turned it up a little bit and crisped it up. Or just going back in the oven and put on a rack, but I'll do that. Too dark. See what it tastes like straight out of the oven.